Hi guys, Nick Jennison for Guitar Interactive. It is NAMM 2023. It's day two and we're at the Donna booth with Jake. Jake, thank you so much for taking the time to show us around. We'd like to start by taking a look at this guitar right here. Now this is the new travel practice guitar that you guys have. Can you tell us a little bit about this guitar and, you know, what makes it so cool and why people might be interested in it?
Hi, thank you for being here. As you can see, it's a very compact guitar and it's with a detachable body with a ventware here. Just you want push it and you can unplug it. So
nice.
It is the gear bag almost is the same size with the guitar, same length.
Wow.
And it's an upgraded version from the product from last year. The Hush one is called Hush X. And
nice.
So you will see the two Alnico 5 style pickups. HS configuration and with a slick design, the three position tuning here.
Nice.
And one more feature is that
I hold this.
Yeah, you will see that the asymmetry neck here. So it's easy for when you press to play the quads, and it's easier to when you play the crazy things, the solos. So it's designed for travelers, super friendly for travelers. And for the Hush X, we make the preamp down here with a headphone output, a regular output here, and an aux in here, and a passive and active button for pierce the hum. And it's available in mahogany and the cherry. And a white finish, and a black finish, and a sunburst finish.
So, nice. Yeah, it looks great, man. And how much will these retail for?
It's going to be available in early May, and it's going to be $350.
Wow. $359. And that's US.
Yeah.
I'm going to buy one of these, right? I feel like I was talking to Jake earlier on. You know, like we come to NAMM every year. And there's like 3 days where I don't get to play the guitar, and then I have to play all of the guitar all at once. And I'm like, if I had one of these, I could practice in my hotel room, I could practice in the airplane. Don't book a seat next to me on the airplane because I'll be using one of these. Great guitar, man. They feel very premium. That's a great price for what you're getting. Can we go take a look at some of the electric guitars over here next?
Yeah.
Fantastic. All right, so we're over here at the electric guitar section at Donna's stand. You guys have brought some really nice stuff this year. Do you want to tell us a little bit about what you're holding?
Yeah, this is a DST 600, our latest product for this year's name. And the DST 600 is designed to offer the most vintage wire ever for our products, different from our previous product. Mm. And the DST 400 is the most popular one for the last year.
Yeah.
And this year, for the DST 600, we changed a lot of things here. You can see the single top row here, the two.
That's a great idea.
Adjustment.
I love this because I'm always adjusting my truss rod. It's great. You don't have to take anything off here. You can do it with just like an Allen key great.
To offer the vintage vibe, we offer the lighter pickguards here, the color, and the knobs. And it also comes available in two pickguard configurations. This one is HSS. And we have the triple S.
Nice.
It's Alnico 5 style pickups. Yeah. And also, for the when we decide the pickups, we added a few rounds for a little bit more output up there.
Nice.
And we tune every magnetic pulse here to adjust to get the perfect output. So we will get a little faster tune. And a warm tune here, maybe a little bit creamy.
Yeah, kind of bluesy. So, nice.
Yeah, bluesy.
I mean, it feels very premium. Like, if we can get a look at the back of the neck, I don't know if you guys can see, but this
maple.
Yeah.
And the rosewood fretboard for the HS. HSS. And we got the maple fretboard for the triple S.
Nice. I mean, it really does. It's an excellent guitar. It feels fantastic. Again, very affordable, but you're getting a lot of guitar for your money. You know, I had a chance to play this. In fact, you know what? Let's play some guitar right now. caught my eye. Not just the color is great, but this looks like a really premium guitar. Do you want to tell us a little bit about this instrument? You know, what's going on there?
Yeah, sure. As you can see, this is for more aggressive players. And also the DST 700, it's got, it also comes with different options. With three options. This one is the HH, and we got the HSH, and we got another HSS. So, with this HH, it comes with the maple fretboard here, and one piece rose maple, and a locking tuner machine, and
the 2-point tram.
Yeah, well, no, it's not 2-point.
Yeah.
Not 2-point.
Fantastic. I mean, that's a really... And how much will this retail for?
It's going to be for different versions, different setups. It's going from $500 to $550.
That's a lot of guitar for not a lot of money. Yeah, that's amazing, man.
The 5-piece
nice.
Roasted neck, roasted maple for the neck. Oh,
that's very cool, man. Looks great.
So
you guys have really brought your A game this year. You know, these are some serious instruments. You know, and not a lot of outlays, not a lot of money for the amount of guitar you're getting. I've had a chance to play on these. They feel great. They sound great. You know, I mean, what can I say? I mean, it's hard to imagine wanting anything more than he brought. It's killer. Really, really cool. All right, Jake, so we're down with the Arena 2000. Do you want to tell us a bit about what this is?
Yes, it's our latest multi-effect pedal with an M modular.
Nice.
M modular, and it's, as you can see, you get, there are like 250 effects.
Yeah.
Effects you can choose, and you can customize each effects.
Oh, that's cool, man. It looks great. What about these guys here? Because they look, I was playing through these earlier. Can you tell us a bit about these pedals?
Yes.
I'm familiar with the small Donner pedals. You know, that's kind of what I know the brand from originally, especially this tuner pedal. All of my students have this tuner, right? It's everywhere. James has this tuner. James, our cameraman, has one. It's great. It works really well. I haven't seen the big format pedals before.
Yes,
so what do we have here?
Yeah, the Vivid series. This one is a drive, double drive. This one is Lexcom, the compressor we have released like in January this year. This
nice.
One, the wipe tape.
That's like a tape echo.
Yeah, tape echo, yes.
Nice.
That's right. The Lexcom it offers more very easy control here. It sustain for and the level and the attack for the effect to kick in and limit here. And what's more, you can choose between natural and bright for the tone.
Oh, nice.
So,
yeah.
So not, because normally when you use a compressor, you go to a little bit darker.
Yeah, yeah.
For
it
the
gets
tone,
a little...
So you can choose to make it
that's
brighter
cool.
here.
I like that. Very nice. Very nice.
Yeah, go check
Sick.
It out.
Yeah.
Our website, donnermusic.com.
Excellent.
For more.
They look great. They look great. Well, Jake, thank you so much. Now 2023, Nick Jennings, Big Guitar Interactive Magazine. This is the Donner Stand you would be remiss if you sleep on these excellent guitars. They've really brought some killer stuff this year. On-arm coverage continues. I will see you guys next time.